What's up, guys? It's Twerky Twerk. And a special guest,
RP Jesus. And we're gonna be playing some Dying Light.
Just turned it on, and it is.
Yeah.
And if you played this game, up in it.
Alright, so I'm pretty progressing the story. This is on my save, of course. We're just
that's
gonna be
Jesus.
Sometimes people say their voice sounded alike, so sorry about that if you guys get but we guys just spawned in and it's nighttime, so we're gonna kinda get it, make sure that's not really a thing. Kinda wanna stay alive. Is it bad? Alright, control's going to Twerky Twerk. He's gonna be playing for the first 5 minutes. And as soon as it says yes, then he's gonna hand the control to me, I'll play for 5 minutes. You didn't get very far in the story, right?
Fun. No, I didn't.
Right, I've beaten this. And I'm, as you can see, getting towards the end of my skill trees. So there's gonna be a lot of stuff if you need questions about, then
I will be asking. Where is the door? Where do I get out?
Well, I mean, it's just a lot in a way. Like, if you played Mirror's Edge, it's a fan favorite. Like, I like Mirror's Edge, and to be honest, I kind of burnt myself out in this game. I played it a lot in the first launch week. So, I really haven't been able to play it. I've been playing a lot of Destiny. You know?
It's all about Big D. What the?
Let me get you out of here.
I got this.
You got this?
There we go, you guys.
You don't want to waste your 5 minutes sitting in here climbing.
bear with me.
If it takes too long, we'll edit it out. Right? I believe in him. For any of you guys that don't know, you can find me at youtube.com/TheRPJesus. That's with a capital T, H, and E. And RPG are both capital two, and then ESUS. The RPGs. I will be uploading Destiny, Dying Light, just any game that I have, I will put out there just for you. I have a grappling hook.
What? Oh my god.
Oh man. Now, for any of you that don't know, at 8 o'clock Eastern Time, which is about half an hour from when we're recording this, I'm going to be doing a Cortez End raid with a bunch of my peeps that I found online using the 100. I recommend it very highly. It's very fun if you don't have anybody to play with on Destiny. You just, you look up to the 100.io. I swear to God, I'm not sponsored or anything. But, hippie, and then RB again. Oh my god. Oh, you got this, come on. There it is. LT? LT is your ground. Makes life a hell of a lot easier. And so, yeah, Cortez End raid tonight, and we will be recording that and uploading it so you guys can share my loot with you. It's gonna be on his channel and mine. And remember, guys, if you guys enjoy this content, leave a like and subscribe to his channel and my channel. It means a lot. We're both just, you know, starting out in a small world. He's already got a few hundred subscribers.
108.
Yeah.
Yeah, some zombies.
It's a light weapon, you don't need to hold it. Slice right through.
It's camouflage.
Yeah, that's something you can earn later so they don't see you and they won't attack you. Corporate fine.
What? It's like in Walking Dead.
Hashtag Walking Dead. Shout out, Walking Dead. Rick Grimes. Shout out. Nah, I'm good. Now, this video is gonna be kinda short, guys, because I will be.
Well, my camouflage is gone as soon as I attack somebody?
Yeah.
What's that?
Well, then they're like, hey, that's a zombie attacking us zombies, that's not right. You know, if you were a zombie, you'd think like. So. This video is gonna be kinda cut short, as I said before. 7:30 now, 7:31 Eastern Time, so I start the raid at 8. In fact, I'm on my phone right now trying to get everybody together as he plays.
get it.
Yeah, you'll get it. Hopefully I can get that elusive chess piece. Maybe level 32. Now you're start leveling another chest. Just hit RT. Not with the arm. I mean, it does more damage. Better off slicing and dicing. Yeah, I've gone against, like, things you haven't even heard of yet. Trust me. Yeah, just go right through him. This thing... It's not like the start of the game where you like to pray.
I'm not gonna die.
Oh, how you started gaining health, but you did it.
I'm a pro.
You're a pro? There you go. As long as you're a pro, yo. As long as you're a pro.
Oh, it's gravel.
Click the left on the D-pad. Right, well, there's a fire breath. Those don't do anything. Yeah, towards the start of the game, it's wild because I'm but towards the end, dude, I don't have any trouble killing. Volatile.
What you got?
No, it's not. Sorry for being noobs, guys. Bear with me. Right on the D-pad, I think. Yeah, I'm right. D-pad?
Ready?
No, don't use that. It's broken. It's not gonna do any damage at all.
Oh, snap.
Kill him.
Oh, dude.
See on the road?
So if you like massacre zombies, Dying Light is the game.
Exactly.
I'm gonna die. I ran into fire.
You ran into fire. Nice.
There we go.
Awesome. You can play for one more second. I'm just checking my 100. I want to make sure everything's set for that Crota raid, man. I'm so excited.
I want to go to sleep. You.
Why would you go to sleep?
Off with that.
Yeah, it is. You don't have much room to talk, but you know what? You get there.
I haven't even played it. I mean, I've made it.
I don't know how many hours. You. I've been playing recently. Yep.
Dropkick.
Alright. In my hands now. Triple headshot. There it is. What's going on, guys? Look at this guy, he can't see. Oh, he fell. Yeah. Whoop. That worked. That was good. Come on, guys. Prime Dying Light gameplay over here. Let's try to do some fun. The last few minutes. What's up? No knee, son. Cut off your knee! Oh, man. I'm so excited to do Cory's End tonight. Everything keeps revolving around that, because that's going to be a huge event. I don't know how that's all going to take, but we're going to try to record it all for you guys. If we have to edit a little bit, we will.
Should be about an hour.
Should be about an hour, but...
You never know.
Might be. Alright, guys. Oh, yeah, that's just
gonna... Oh, Jesus.
Swear to God, I just heard him.
Wait!
What's up? What are you doing? His head's off. There is his too. What is he even doing? Wow, that was nice. Just chilling. Kicking doesn't use it. Huge deal. Slice you right in half. I'm just going on a massacre right now, I guess.
Eat this.
Alrighty, we're just about getting to that time. The rating begins. Unfortunately for now, the Dying Light stops.
I will be doing gameplay, Dying Light, the story, on PS4. Probably.
Right? It's a great game. I recommend anybody who hasn't played it to play it. If you like Dying Light, this is your kind of game. Not Dying Light, what? It's the same exact game. No, if you like Dying Light, you'll like this game. It's definitely made by the same people as Techland. Did a great job, beautiful game. PS4 and Xbox One. Fun to play? I don't know. You tell me.
You have no bullets in there.
I got myself a machete, son. Well, alright.
Alright. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, comment if you like these videos, these random ass videos. There's an achievement. For I don't know what.
It didn't even say.
No.
Achievement locked. You have to click on it to find out. It's like, click on me.
Well, you guys have a good night. This is Twerky Twerk signing out. Alright. My special guest.
RP Jesus, make sure to hit up my channel. Link will be in the description below.
Have a good night.
You guys, good night.